Hello. Now, so, if you've seen in the title, me and Henry are going to try and do some freestyling things. So, yeah.
We're in the dominoes. We're full on ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
We got our sweat dominoes strips on.
Henry,
the
you need
thing
to
you need to check. Right, the only thing you need to change is that car. What wheels have you got? What wheels should you have?
Can you shut your mouth?
Put on Cristiano.
Do I have to?
You don't have to, but they're more sweaty, to be honest.
Right, but to make you happy, I will.
Yeah!
I really want to get titanium white Cristianos.
Have you seen the titanium white decal that's in the item shop?
Like no, I'm just looking in the item
shop. Look at the tendril.
Oh my god. That's sick.
How much does that cost?
Oh, and also mic drop. Mop. Imagine if you got crushed by the mic.
You know my first ever gold explosion was actually, you know how I got it?
How?
The game glitched and the only stuff in the items were black markets.
No, they did a black market one on purpose.
Okay,
guys in my stream, that is just creepy.
What is?
The purple gnome.
Why is there a chicken wrap?
You just flipped me off. I thought my dad just flipped me off. Yeah, go in the game, your party leader, dum dum.
Boom 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 boom. We don't care what they say. If you hear that, Zorin, it's because I'm...
Bye. My mama's bone.
Love you. Love.
Bye.
Take care. Bye, babe.
I'm streaming, mummy. Yeah. Is this in...
No, it's one of Planos cameras.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Be good for daddy, babe.
I will.
That's, remember, two losses or the clan just goes bye, babe.
No!
That's the two.
I love you.
Two losses.
Bye.
And then the clan goes bye, guys. Remember that. We can't let the clan go bye with two losses. Brother?
No. That wasn't going in, Henry, anyway.
I tried to hit it.
That wasn't going in!
I tried to go in it.
My screen is so small.
Are you using my controller?
Why? Did you just actually throw it on your carpet?
No, I didn't drop it. I'm really far out. What wrap is that?
Vector. Oh, it's Vector. But it's because our car is green.
I can move on Vector.
Oh!
I have no idea if I can do anything to
start. I bumped him out of the way. Whoa!
Nice. I'm wrong.
Henry, yeah, I just also faked you.
Yeah, but we're not... Did you fake me too long?
Oh yeah, Henry, I said private match, I meant a 1v1, playing horse. Do you know what horse is?
Private match. But I wanted to try and, get, the freestyle play in pubs.
Oh yeah, and, it's my stream.
I sweat.
Oh!
I hate my mom. Why is it they just don't save it when you're doing like the easiest shot to save? In fact, how come when you're doing the easiest shot to save, they just can't save it? Then whenever I do a slightly harder shot, they just say the easy one. It's odd, it's almost like they prefer you. I like that name. Rot tree.
Rot tree. Goth tree. Oh, frick!
Yeah, it's fine.
That's not my fault.
I know. It was no one's fault.
I could have easily saved that as well.
No, so could I.
How are you, though? Oh, no, wait.
You're closer. No, I know you're closer. What the? Did you see a ride at the front?
Yeah.
You accidentally just did a wave dash.
Me?
No, I did. Come on! Oh my gosh! This is Rocket League!
I just stole that so hard!
But that's our stream goal done, isn't it?
Yeah.
This stream goal is already done.
No, that's not freestyle. I should have gone for a musty there.
No, but you, Aaron. No, musty isn't freestyle. The thing is, me, like, you popping you with the ball high in my area lot. That was a freestyle pass.
Is it?
Yeah, that was sort of freestyle, like.
No, sorry, that's my bad.
That was kind of freestyle that we got.
I can't find my bad. I don't even have it. That was for the other goal, by the way. I'm so good on kickoffs. No.
Oh my, did you see that save?
I hit it into him. It was going in. Yeah, I feel so bad now. Nice, Henry.
We can still take it just because he didn't score there. We don't care what they say. But aren't they good at like hitting everyone? Like, remember when I used to try and everyone, I would just never hit any of them.
Yeah, Henry, what are you doing?
I couldn't save that. I didn't have the.
Where were you?
Look, I didn't have the position into area lot.
But like, you could have double jumped.
I know, but I would have hit it straight into the goal.
Okay, yeah, fair enough. And also, a double jump probably would have been a bit too high. Oh!
Yeah. I think the chances were they were gonna get some crazy shit.
Yeah. We always do some crazy games in Clan Wars. Whoa.
And also, like, there was also...
My controller's dead. Controller's dead.
Do you have another one?
No.
That's your only controller. I hate my ride. Well, that is annoying. Ow. Oh, hell, I'm just 2v1ing right at their goal right now.
I'm back.
No, I nearly scored. Did you see that 2v1 that I was doing right at their goal?
No, I was getting the charger.
Oh, I nearly scored.
Really?
Yeah, I had them both on me.
Oh!
If
no.
I played that right, that would have gone in. I should have.
Whoa, why did I just do a backflip instead of a front? Whoa, that. My bad. Oh, yes, I know.
No, Baxter. My boost. Hit it across.
Henry! I just did that for you!
I don't even know who bumped me. All I know is that I look easy, he clutched up. We wouldn't have scored if it wasn't for them. Can we try and get an overtime?
No. Henry! What are you doing?
It's not like our plan gets deleted if we go in.
Yeah, but I don't like overtimes. You know, it always gets me stressed. And now we're probably going to lose. Stupid. Yeah, if we lose this, it's your fault. What are you doing, Henry? Oh, if we lose this, it's your fault.
It's yours. That was going in.
Yeah, but it came off of me.
Did it?
Yeah, he hit it onto me.
We nearly got it there. We nearly got it. What a face. A face? No! No! Did you see the fake that I got though?
No.
I got a really nice fake. But then I just dropped.
Yeah, Henry, how did you miss that? I just hit you into that. You weren't getting that if I didn't hit you. Look.
No, look. I would have got that. Still, you hit me sideways, that one's still gone.
But Henry, I don't see why you did that. Now can we do some, what's it called?
What?
Private match, freestyling thing.
Yeah, freestyling, like, battles.
Yeah, Henry, can I try it? Can I try first doing them? Let's do horse. Can you say something for me first?
No, we don't have to say. We just try and score.
Well, can I go first? Try and score musty flirt, not freestyle musty, but just ground musty.
Yeah, you can do anything you want like that. Huh?
I'm sorry, but your wife didn't make it.
I just made it a big area. Get more arrows to hit anything you shot. I put it on the biggest map in the game.
How you were doing, you know, I completely wanted to see how you were. And I was like kind of curious, you know, do you know?
Like this is the biggest map in the game. Do you see though how big this map is?
That's so cool, like, you know, what is that? Just out of curiosity.
Why do we have this map? Okay, I'm going first.
So basically what this is they try a freestyle and you've got to try and set your bar.
No.
But remember, you've got to go for your
pet. See how many pets you can get before your pet gets
annoyed. No, they freestyle and you have to try and save them.
Wait. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Right, my turn.
No.
Yeah.
I forget she likes the booty pad.
You know, I just play a normal 1v1 at this point.
No.
Freestyle battle is way too cool.
Well then I might as well just leave and do free play.
Tell me how you know your boyfriend won't cheat on you without telling me how you know.
We're supposed to try and save it.
I'm just gonna do this in free play. What are you trying to do?
Trying to score. No, guys, so this is fun. Because we can still hit freestyles while 1v1. I let you get free goals so even, though.
No, because then it's harder with this really odd map. I'm going in free play.
I kind of just want to do QB2s
and drums. I don't.
Dust hurtling around my house. Dog. Ball. Cat.
I didn't really like Fall Guys.
Today I'm gonna show you my special skill.
I don't really care. No, because I don't want to play with someone I don't know. My stream to see if I do cool flicks. Fortnite's bad. I quit Fortnite because it is bad.
That's my respect other people's opinion. Oh, I never play this game.
So you can't watch my stream, but you can listen to music.
No, I wasn't listening, that was my mom's ring. Uncle
what level are you? Dad, can I have my pizza now?
Give me 10 minutes.
I'm level 85 right now.
Jake, what do you want for lunch?
Mom,
go ahead, we can see
I
you.
I just got
what
metal gloves, guys.
In
the out. Oh, I get the page with battle. It's the page with battle suit Sloane and metal gloves Sloane. Like, you know, the page before Rick.
Yeah.
That's the bridge, I mean. Can I just say, I know you don't teach Fortnite, but you get the respect of the people with the community. Like, they can like Fortnite if they want.
No, no, I'm saying, I'm just saying that I don't like Fortnite. I'm just saying that Fortnite's bad.
Yeah, but saying that is like,
Should I try and do some nasty tornado arrows?
If you want, but that's just gonna tell you something. Wait, are you doing freestyle or? You still doing freestyle back there?
No.
Did you say no? Because if you're not, I don't mind doing
no, that. I'm doing a training pack. Fortnite's already dead.
Until something sounds cool.
But it's keeping more people playing there. Like, Fortnite is quite dead, I will say. But, anyways, like,
Dad, what's that? What is it called? No, what is it called? Oh.
I just got done checking the mail, and I'm pretty sure this is my sister's college acceptance letter. I'm literally freaking out. She's not even home. Oh my gosh, should I open it? Like, no, right? All right, I've decided I'm going to tear a little hole in the corner and peek in. Update, I can't see shit, so now we're on
plan B. For this plan, all you're going to need is a dishwasher. I got siren and I made my banner black. The other weapon out the way. Like, isn't that sick? So it can be really clutch and like, so can you imagine how overpowered auto pickups can be? Because you could just run through a pile and it would just give you the best weapons you could. Like, can you imagine how so?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Yo, what's up?
Hey, what you doing right now?
Nothing much, man.
You should stop playing again.
Hey, you know what? We finna go to the movies,
yeah,
you know?
What we watching?
The Fred, I didn't talk to me again.
Anyways, you
know
what happened to Cox?
Like, boy, you thought. This a voicemail. I got you good. Nah, I'm kidding, bro. For real, I'm down, though.
Dang, bro, you got me good.
Yo, I really got you again. This
you know what happened? Me and Finley got fifth yesterday, five times in a row. Like, fifth place, five times in a row.
Bro, you still there?
Hello?
Yo, I can't come to the movies, but you know what you can do?
What?
Leave a message after the beep.
Yeah, but literally, I had a grey pump in my shotgun slot. Like, I had a grey pump. I just picked up a green pump, sorry. And then it puts the grey pump to the left of that slot. I just got a bit inflated, though.
My dad.
My baby was just sick, anyway.
This is the one. Why does he have his hands on his head? Peekaboo. Hey, yo, am I tripping? Because I promised you were supposed to be.
You know, there's literally backstory to this Fortnite storyline.